No, they come to throw around the back of you.
That's it, I really like that.
Oh, they're high, they're too deep, really.
I don't want them there anymore.
Did you hang all that out?
You know the only way to get rid of them, Scotty?
You get a bell pass.
So the what?
Bell pass.
What's that?
Poison. Poison. You put them on the bottom of the tree, kill them.
Kill for that?
The tree. Get rid of the tree and run their back.
Good to have one coming after that.
You know what I reckon? They make you throw a helicopter up into that shit. Poison that
one. What? You need to see a fucking weapon on it.
Do you know why they're diseased when they come?
What?
Because they shit out of their mouth, they don't want to offer
that. Which country are you going to go out? There's some blacker than the others.
Yeah, they're the fucking little older.
They're the babies.
Yeah.
I think they're
one time going to be
that's the fucking thing, right?
Sleeper. Yeah, that's fun.
Is that the first time you've seen him awaken in the day, Street?
No.
Really, Buck?
Buck's moving the cabra.
I wouldn't have bought the earpods, can I?
Mandy would fucking shit herself if she'd seen that.
Sorry. Mandy can't handle frogs.
Mandy can't handle a fucking gecko, mate. Let alone 50 million